Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the solution of this problem where you have to read ID, name and salary of 10 employees and you have to print information of a particular employee based on ID. So here you have to apply linear search operation on array of structure in C programming. So before implementing solution of this problem, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube search. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem. So first I am including a header file. Then I have to declare structure. So structure name is EMP that represents employee. Then ID of integer type. Then second member is name, which is of character array, and then float salary. So this way I have declared EMP employee structure. Now I am going to define main function. Inside main function, I have to declare an array of structure. So this way I have created array of structure. Here variable is E, whose size is 10. Its data type is struct EMP, so it can store information of 10 employees together. For processing of loop, I have declared variable I. Now I am going to implement a for loop which will repeat 10 times. So inside this for loop, I am going to print the message enter %d employee ID, name and salary. And for %d, I am going to print value of I plus 1. So initially I is 0, so it will print 1 here. Enter first employee ID, name and salary. Then I will be incremented to 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. So it will display enter second employee ID, name and salary. So this way all the information will be received from user through this printf. And it will be followed by scanf statements. So these scanf statement will be reading actual information. So here I have to write E of I dot ID. So this will read ID from user, then get is E of I dot name, and then again scanf %f E of I dot salary. So this way ID, name and salary will be received from user. Now if you are reading mixed kind of information, then you have to clear the buffer by calling this fflush function. So it is having an argument that is std in standard input. So we have to clear standard input. So that's why I am calling this fflush function. So before calling any reading function like scanf and getS, you have to call fflush and you have to pass stdin standard input argument inside it. So this is proper way to read mixed kind of information through a for loop. Now after reading this information, I have to read a particular ID whose information I have to print. So for that purpose, I am declaring one more variable, that is n. Now through printf, the message enter ID whose details you want to print. So this way I have to receive the particular ID which I want to search in array of structure. Now I am implementing another loop which is responsible for searching that particular ID. So here statement is E of I dot ID double equals to n. So if this condition is true, if E of I dot ID is equals to n, it means n is available in array of structure. So here I can print all the information of employee. So employee ID equals to %d E of I dot ID. Then printf slash n employee name equals to %s then E of I dot name. And third printf employee salary equals to %f E of I dot salary. So this way all the required information will be displayed on output screen. Now if n is available in array of structure and IDs are unique. So if this if condition is true and all the informations are displayed on output screen, then I can break the loop so that unnecessarily this loop will not rotate. So if this line number 28 condition is true, then all these information ID, name and salary will be displayed and loop will be terminated through this break keyword. Otherwise loop will repeat 10 times. After completion of this loop, I am writing return 0. So this is the complete implementation of the program. Now I have to execute this code so that you can understand how it will work. So you can see it is asking for first EMP ID, name and salary. So I am entering ID 1, name A and salary 10,000. Sorry, it is having an issue. Sorry, I have forgot to write ampersand here. So scanf requires ampersand sign so that value can be stored at a particular address. Now again I am going to execute this code. So I am entering this information. Now it is reading the information successfully. So you can see I am entering different kind of information. Seventh employer detail I have entered. Now for eighth, I have entered the details. Now for nine, and at last 10. So this way I have entered all the details of 10 employees. Now it is asking for the ID whose detail I want to print. So I am entering ID 5. So you can see it is showing the details of employee whose ID is 5. So employee ID is 5, name is E and salary is 5000. So this way only that employee detail is printed whose ID I have entered as 5. So this way I have implemented linear search operation on array of structure, and this structure is based on employee data. So this way I have implemented solution of the problem which is available at the beginning of this program, that is read ID, name and salary of 10 employees and print information of a particular employee based on ID. I hope you have understood how I have implemented this code in front of you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Thank you for watching this video.